the Greater Yellowlegs is of the sandpiper family. During migration and winter, can be found in a wide variety of settings, including tidal flats, estuaries, open beaches, salt and freshwater marshes, shores of lakes, ponds, and riverbanks. Their diet consists of insects and small fish, but also crustaceans, snails, tadpoles, marine worms, and sometimes berries. This elegant wader strides purposefully across mudflats and marshes with a distinctive, high-stepping gait.